saw Mr. Wayne Dye with the guitar around there. I remember when we had our band together for 42 years, and we were together, we were married 41 and together 42, but I know Wayne was just a little bitty guy, the first time our band ever played it at Fiddler's Convention over in Elizabethton. And I believe he won first place guitar. I bet he's probably 11 or 12 years old. He played with his daddy in the band, the Russell County Boys.